All right, what's up, everybody? Christopher Leon Johnson here. So happy Monday, the 11th. Happy Women's History Month. And I want to make this quick video, respond to your stupid claims. Recently, that one of these accounts, like I said, is coming from Team Gallagher through an account called Lento Soup, which I believe that is ran by Kevin Lechera, called me a right-wing misogynist. You know, I'm gonna respond to that right now. You know, I'm far from misogynist. I believe in women's rights. I believe in equal pay for women. I help even believe in women should get paid more than men in a lot of jobs because of the inequalities they've been going through for the past over two centuries, you know, when it comes to employment. If I had my way in the city council, I would introduce a bill to make it where females get paid 3.14% more than men. If I had my way in the states, in the New York City Council, I know it'll only go affect New York City, but once it happens in New York City, a lot of the other counties are going to follow. It's going to get national news. If I had my way, you know, make responses right now. You know, I know what's going on, guys. I understand what's happening. Team Gallagher is getting desperate. Team Gallagher feels the heat. Team Gallagher knows that Joe Linthal has a candidate that he's running. Unlike in 2020, he didn't push Patty. He's pushing Athena Simpkins. Victoria Cambrias is on her campaign as a campaign manager. Athena has the base. Athena has an angry base that's ready to vote against Emily Gallagher. And you saw the scores from last year with Patty Sullivan. Patty Sullivan pulled a decent amount. Now, if the right amount of people come out this time and vote for Athena, and Athena pulls over a few of the Jewish votes, and I'm going to plan myself of hitting those areas and campaigning to the Jewish areas. She's going to pull it off. Like, she's going to take out Emily on a certain margin, probably like a 2%, 1% margin. So it's desperation time. So, you know, this is nothing but desperation from the –